Hello, and congratulations. You've obtained the lucrative job of scout for the Class 9-6 spacecraft Icarus. They're depending on you to locate safe areas full of valuable materials to scrap. It's a rewarding but physically demanding job, so let's begin with a quick health assessment before you begin your training.
Start by turning your head side to side and up and down. We need to confirm you can move your head. Thanks. I'm seeing good numbers here. Now, if you could please increase your heart rate. Keep it going. Let's test your limits by jumping in place.
Wow, we've never seen results this impressive before. You're more than ready to travel to the edge of the galaxy. Yes, I did say edge. The core system is already oversaturated with scrappers, and we know you'll enjoy an adventure. Here are three quick facts about this core sector. Number one, humanity knows nothing about this sector. Number two, it's a historic opportunity, as no scrappers have returned alive from here before. And number three, you'll be fine. You and the team will be beyond contact range, so please, take a moment to say your farewells to family and friends. Okay, let's get scrapping!
At Icarus, we pride ourselves on collecting and recycling discarded materials and space waste. As a scrapper, you need to recognize scrap as something much more valuable than average trash. Benches allow you to turn scrap into goods. On Icarus, ours are calibrated to supply staff with armor and ammunition. We also allow you to make extra income by finding scrap off the job and selling it to the scrap lord. You've earned your 10% cut.
There's more to scrapping than finding scrap and scrapping it. But let's move on to other actions expected of you.
Sometimes, large objects can obstruct your workflow. We found the best solution is to pick the item up and throw it in any direction out of your work zone. Icarus is a massive, multi-level spacecraft, but lifts make getting around manageable. Press Use on mechanical walls to activate lifts, but be careful of ceilings and ledges. Your scrapper's comp does not cover time off for lift-related crushings and cripplings. We do, however, offer free healthcare for scrapping-related injuries. Our lunches are packed with the best drugs available in the galaxy, so you stay healthy and smart and never question your life choices. Finally, be careful when handling metal crates aboard Icarus. They're pressurized to keep expensive weapon components safe during shipment. Try being not careful, just this one time.
Of course, these are just the basic requirements to perform your duty, but we can tell that you're a self-starter who prefers a hands-on approach to learning, not someone who wants to waste company hours with expensive training modules. We love that spirit. So experiment often, and stay safe out there.